empty cups, ashtrays flooded. We talk of habits, the hearts we spare. With the blue moon, I saw through you. Cold.
Okay, where are we at?
Lebanese falafels de Geneva.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
This for you.
Merci beaucoup.
This for you.
Thank you.
This for you.
Thank you.
No.
The aloe plants from Africa. In Geneva, we call it aloe de Africa. Here we have cactuses de Africa.
Anything else?
Nope. That's it.
Jordan Bonacci.
Can you read? Jordan Botanic Geneva.
The Geneva Botanical Gardens, as they say in French. And it seems like we're the only ones in here, so I'm just gonna talk like a normal person, and it's cool. I was investigating what plants they have, and I saw these on the floor. Saw these things. And I was like, yo, what are those? These little flower things? And they look familiar, so I was like, why are they on the floor? And lo and behold, there you go. That's a Lanhua flower thing from Crazy Rich.
Lanhuas are blooming. It's a whole thing.
I've never been to a Lanhua party before.
So, as you can see, it probably just bloomed recently. It's a massive one too. Look at that. It goes all the way around. Yeah. So apparently those only bloom once a year. And we just missed it, unfortunately. How is this place?
It's very peaceful, but it's not like the Singapore Botanic Gardens where it's in a cooled place. It's actually pretty hot in here.
It's very hot.
It's like a greenhouse, and warm plants need to grow here. But it's really nice.
Hey, what's up? What are we doing right now?
Just finished playing checkers and I won against Davey. As usual, time to go back to the Airbnb.